Hello and welcome to WondermentMC. Let's play Lego Harry Potter. Oh yeah, we're back, ladies and gentlemen, with more Lego Harry Potter. We're in the Leaky Cauldron, about halfway through our second year, and I think we're going to just go and dive right into it. Continue story, there we go. Oh, what's Hermione found? Hey, Hermione. I see. No, Hermione. She's been seen by the snake. Come on, Harry, you can take it. You can fire your wand and do all your... whatever that is. Yeah, we can fire it all. Okay, so what we got here? Hey! How you doing, buddy? Okay, cool. We're around here. Oh, hello. Hello, everyone. Oh, I see there's more. Oh, Myrtle, hello. How you doing? I'm happy Moaning Myrtle's here. She does like to moan a bit. We have heard. Old Moaning Myrtle does seem to do this. She seems to weep. Was it weeping? I can't remember. I think it's Moaning Myrtle, isn't it? Yeah. Anyway, into the bathroom. Yeah, because she's always weeping. Oh dear, she's not happy with you. She's never happy. Oh, blimey, she just likes to throw things at us, apparently. Well, that's not very nice. Oh, blimey, it's... Now, I'm trying. Harry seems to be dead now. Oh, I see, we've got to, probably got to catch. Okay, let's try that. Oh! Sent back! Here we go, we're getting the hang of it now. How you doing, Myrtle? Moaning Myrtle? Myrtle. I don't know. There's a duck! Nope, Harry. Stop getting hit by it. Use your spell properly. Go on. There we go. Use your spells properly, Harry. God's sake, come on! There we go. Come on! Into there! Blimey. Quite a long little boss battle this, isn't it? There we go. Got it! And again. My days, we have to do this so many times. Come on. Getting a bit easier. It's getting a bit easy. Poink. Hey. Oh, we did it! Hey. Okay, she's just thrown a book. I'm wrong. She is irritating. So this is what... Oh, Harry's gone inside the book. Harry, why'd you go and do that? Oh dear. Oh, Riddle. Tom Riddle. That rapscallion. Oh, I see. Cool. Hey, buddy. How's it going? What if I shake some books? And I pick this up. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I know I'm hurting right now. Oh, I see there. Hey, so if you stand... Oh. How about we do all this? We make it nice and quick, eh? You want some of that? Okay, cool. I don't know what this is going to be used for, really. I seem to just be stuck. Cool. Oh, okay, so I can let old Tom up. It's always good to know, eh? Old Tom, he needs a bit of... Okay, so I took that. Is that not inconspicuous to anybody? Okay, so I'm just getting bits. I don't even... Is there, like, a potion pot somewhere I can throw these into? Yes, right there. Cool. Okie dokie. Let's go back up here. And pick this guy up. And put this guy in. Oh, look, there's a little screaming guy. Hey, screaming guy. This is a thing. This is a thing. And that obviously makes the... you see? It's clever how they put all these things together. Yeah. Right, let's go over the top. I feel as though we were meant to go this way to begin. And zap! And there we go. Last bit of the potion. No! I didn't need a screaming child there, did I now? You're not a child at all. Cool. What have I got? Strength potion. I don't know why we picked this theme song. I don't really know what we're meant to be using our super strength for. Ooh, like a piggy there. Okay, cool. Right, let's pick up this guy and see what he has to offer here. I assume he's going to break that, isn't he? What's this? Can we do anything with this? We can do that, I know that much. Shows how long it's been since I played Harry Potter. I generally don't remember these bits. Hello, you're coming with me, right? You. Cool. Well, we broke that open, and that's why we needed that. Cool. Chloe, put him down there. You know. You need to do that because you do a thing. Apparently, we need to drink you. Yum yum yum. And then we do this. We do this. And it does a thing. My days. What are we building here today? Oh, I see. Okay. So in theory, I want to... Yeah, I kind of want these first. Could I? Can I take that bit down, please? Nah. Can I? Like a pre-build. There we go. This is what I want to do. Not that one yet, please. I would like. Yeah. Blink. And. Blink. Come on. That'll do, you know. And then we just got these guys to deal with our Mobius spell. I feel a little bit mean doing this, but you know, apparently it is the only way.
It is the only way, Harry. The only way. It is the kindest of ways.
Apparently that's the kindest of ways. So now if we do another... I want to open that thing. Here we go. Come with us, Riddle. I don't actually know what you're doing. There we go. Oh, I see. I need to do another strength potion-y thing. Okay, that's fine. I can do that. I've got the smarts to do that. Maybe. I don't know. Give me a drink. Da-da-da-da-da. Here we go. Come on, Harry. You can do it. You can do this, Harry. You got the speed. You can do this. You are Harry Potter. Pull. Oh no, the pig. The poor pig. You. Oh, we can be this guy. Oh, this guy can do lots of things. I want this. Can you do this spell? Patronus. You can do Immobius. Wait, if I... I don't know what other spells he can actually do, can he? Can you do this one? Nope, you've got nothing to do with that. So we can't open that, so probably can't complete it. So we'll just do this.